there. All in line. And they're off. Bit of an awkward break for Life's a Parlay. He'll land mid-flight. Great start outside for Apostle. He's sharp in the early stages, and he tries to get the lead, but Cove Blue has similar ideas, and now Cove Blue strides to a narrow advantage. Apostle is second, racing a length in front of the Green Moster, who's a joint third, alongside Orbed. Then it's about 2.5 to Life's a Parlay. He's now moved up to be fifth, while a bit green, three wide down the backstretch. B.I. Moody is next with Proud Native, then Hoding. A length and a half back to Marriage Counselor, who's racing in front of Somebody, then Interlaken, and at the back of the group is Deputy Czar, with half a mile to go. In front to the far turn, Cove Blue leads by two over Apostle in second. Orbed on the outside third. The Green Moster has just lost fourth to Life's a Parlay. Then B.I. Moody, gap of six lengths to Somebody, who gets around Honig. It's a gap of another three lengths back to Deputy Czar, who's rallying around Proud Native and Interlaken. And Marriage Counselor is last as they run to the top of the stretch. With the lead, Cove Blue on the outside. Orbed moves to challenge second. Back to third is Apostle. Driven fourth is Life's a Parlay. Running on is V.I. Bobby, and they're at the top of the stretch. Cove Blue set down for the drive with Orbed moving alongside the leader at the eighth pole. These two kick on willingly. Life's a Parlay is third. Apostle is back fourth. Then the Green Moster in deep stretch. Cove Blue is digging in. Orbed takes another run at him. It's Cove Blue hanging on. Second was Orbed. Third was Life's a Parlay. It's a four-horse photo after that. 125 flat. The exacta good for $50.20, trifecta $41 and a nickel, superfecta $328.40, $32.84 for a dime. Pick three, $185.15, the double $75.40, high five $987.60, that's a dollar high five. Next up is today's ninth race. The ninth race is the first leg of the late pick three, and stakes